We use smartphones at home, in the sky, under the sea, while sleeping, you know, everywhere else. There are some blockbuster smartphones which changed this whole smartphone industry, and you guys need to know them absolutely. So this video is for them. So, we start our video by iPhone X. Well, it introduced the vertical rear camera setup and also the notch. And from then, many smartphones, you know, almost every smartphone and even the upcoming smartphones are coming in the vertical rear camera setup, even with the notch. When we talk about iPhone X, the most liked thing is its design, and the total credit goes to its notch and the vertical rear camera setup. So that's all about the iPhone X, and now coming to the next one, that's a surprise. So the next one is the Vivo X, the smartphone which introduced the pop-up selfie camera for the first time. Nowadays, most of the smartphones like OnePlus 7 Pro, Zenfone 6, K20 Pro, Realme X, Oppo Reno, Vivo V15 Pro, Oppo F11 Pro, and even the upcoming smartphones too. It launched with bezel-less display, and the most interesting thing is its pop-up selfie camera. The specifications are amazing, and it is priced at 47,890 rupees in India as of August 2019. If you wanna buy any smartphone under 15,000, then go ahead with this smartphone. What is next? Vivo smartphone. Now coming to the last and final one, last but not the least, we have to say. So we have the Vivo X21, which introduced the amazing in-display fingerprint scanning technology for the first time. It also has the face unlock feature, which is pretty awesome. This X21 has incredible 24 million photographic units. This also has the AI game mode, which is amazing, you guys do. Nowadays, the most of the smartphones you are using or seeing is in-display fingerprint scanner, all thanks to the Vivo X21, pretty amazing smartphone.